I don't know if this is a poem or not. I didn't really think of it as such when I wrote it. I was living in a tent on an island in the Great Barrier Reef off Australia, and every day made some trip by water or by land, and just wrote down whatever I encountered. And this was just one of those encounters. It's called Daybreak. On the tidal mud, just before sunset, dozens of starfishes were creeping. It was as though the mud were a sky, and enormous, imperfect stars moved across it as slowly as the actual stars cross heaven. All at once they stopped, and as if they had simply increased their receptivity to gravity, they sank down into the mud, faded down into it, and lay still. And by the time pink of sunset broke across them, they were as invisible as the true stars at daybreak.